set to race. This is race 7 at Gawler. On their way, speed from Long Gully Dell. It's going to be the early lead of the late mail. Long Gully Dell by 3. Addison's way second. Tupilla moves up about 5 off the front as they race to the back. 3 away next is Just Did It. A length and a half, Born Billy, Gonna Do Trooper. 3 away, Mr. Onassis, and half a mil back at the end. Long Gully Dell out by 2. Addison's way coming after it now. A couple away, Tupilla runs on, and 4 away next, Just Did It up to the turn. It's Long Gully Dell being tackled by Addison's way. Tupilla was next. Addison's way, Long Gully Dell, Addison's way, beats Long Gully Dell to Pillow, Born Billy fourth, then Just Did It from Gonna Do Trooper, half a mil, and back toward the tail end was Mr. Onassis, the run 31-33 after the running of race number 7. Numbers are 1, 3, 8 and 7. Number 1, the winner, Addison's Way for Tony Rasmussen, the Long Neck Racing Syndicate, managed by A. Macarith, a black bitch, May 2015. Barcia Bale, Zena's Entity. Number one, the winner, Addison's Way. Second to 3, Long Gully Dell. Paula Herndon, a Blue Fawn Bitch, August 2015. Casey and all, Long Gully Libby. And number 8, which is Tupilla for Troy Murray, a Black Dog, October 2015. Black Magic Opal, Sal Talk. It's one.